This just in, on May 18th, all charges against the Uganda 19 have been dropped and all the detainees have been released. This according to a Twitter announcement from the Human Rights Awareness and Promotion Forum, the group that finally won legal counsel for the homeless LGBTQ youth. We'll have more on this breaking story next time on This Way Out.